Hello there, I'm welcome back. I'm going to be carrying on with Doom 3. I'm going to be playing it on its hardest difficulty that I've currently got unlocked, which is Veteran, and go from there really.
Pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication facility quickly is imperative.
What am I doing? Opening the door. Nope, there we are. Right click was not wanted. Reload gun, just turn it off a little bit actually. Right, that's reloaded, that's all good. That's good, good, good. Alright, shotgun. Shotgun. Have it.
The UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Don't want to talk. Oh. I don't know. Die. 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 Thank you. Ooh, those are the red clears! Oh, get out of the way. There's really no point in having armor on this difficulty. You can clearly, it doesn't do anything. Grenades. Rope shells. So glad this is still here. For a minute, I think. Die, imp.
Resources. Our new ventures on planets like Mars there. Have only intensified our need to find fresh sources.
Oh. Ow, fuck, I'm sorry. Ow, that was stupid.
And even air. To meet that need, UAC researchers have developed dramatic solutions. Solutions that will soon pay off for the UAC, the entire Mars itself is our chief ally, and the key to our solution. Look around at its vast red deserts, rich in naturally occurring iron oxide.
I think I'll avoid going underneath that, I'm not gonna lie. Supplies. What's going on? Oh! What the fuck was that? Run away! Down the window. I think you should have the code I want.
Audio log for Kyle Berger, research supervisor for the EPD project. The elemental phase deconstructor is fully operational, and the research data we have gathered so far is very unfortunately.
The research system
was calibrating one of the core computers, and witnesses say it appeared to see something, most likely. Backed right into the particle beam. It was not a pretty sight as it took off the backside of his head. Ooh. Give it a few minutes, although I'm not sure he's in reality. But they say his eyes rolled back and forth, and he was trying to talk, although after losing that much brain matter, I'm sure it was just a reflex action. Anyway, due to this, I have enacted new safety protocols in the lab, and we have stocked one of the storage cabinets with emergency medical supplies. The code for the cabinet is 752.
75. I didn't need any of it. Stop, Biggles! Fucking die, mate! Bloody Terminator. Now I need it. I'm gonna have a first aid kit thing. Oh shit. You saw nothing. You didn't see anything. Intense that fashion, man, not gonna lie. Snicker, snicker. Go on, chubby. Chubby little chubs. Okay, apparently I can't get through that fire. Oh, that's not cricket. I'm presuming it's gonna be that one.
Pick up the pace.
Yeah, I'm saying.
Reaching the communication quickly is imperative.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
Bang. Bitch! Not shoot the healing apparatus. Help me, Beck. Jump and duck, jump and duck.
Chemicals, food, water, and even air.
The meat lands.
Oh, what was it? It was 375? No. 753. No. 752. There we go. Bitch, please. Trip. How? Motherfucker.
Warning. EPD laser active.
Oh, that was an amazing grenade. And what is that? I got him. Completely wasted all my life, but I got him. A little bit close for comfort. You were just predictable.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
But I went wrong last time. Okay. like it. That's not good. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Ugh.
Pick up the pace. Can't wait for it. Reaching the communication center is imperative.
Fuck's sake.
UAC takes pride in its safety record. Please follow UAC procedures.
I wasn't fooled by the duck.
For generations, humankind has lived under the looming specter of slow and natural resources. Our new ventures on planets like Mars have only intensified our food, water, and even air. To meet that need, UAC researchers have developed a solution that will only offer the UAC investors. And indeed the entire human race. Mars itself.
There's a chair or what on that was taking me. Fucking demon's throwing furniture at me. Come at me, bro! Right, this time I'm gonna go past this fucking laser. I'm gonna bloody save it. Whatever little cranny he came out of.
Gas leak stopped. Fire extinguished.
Power one, Kisser. Right. Save. Right, yep. This way, yes. Why not? I do recall that shitting me up last time I played this, that bit. Let's go where all the bodies are. It'll be still alive. I can hear it moving. Hello. Back off! Double the fun! Yeah! Okay, anyone else have hazard a guess there? I see you! Pitch. Oh, this is that barrel waste bit, I think. Fuck off.
Startled me.
Man, Lambert, glad to see you. I thought I was all alone. It's been freaking spooky lately. Hydra got blown a few circuits and was unstable. Be careful with that gun. A stray bullet into the glass shields could blow the whole area.
Now that would
I'm
be
gonna
a
try
shame.
To get this thing stabilized. I'll head to the science office when I have this under control.
You do that. I'm just gonna save for a minute. Thank you. caves this bit. Then he went straight. Oh, we're going to go this way. Apparently, I can't go that way. Let's go this way.
Safe roads for everyone.
Ha! Cheeky fecker. Remain cool and composed. Here at the UAC, we kill. Bye. Well, that's quick work. Quite wasteful. Oh, we got a spine there as well. Nothing like a good spawn camp. I don't want to go in the toilet. The last time the toilet made me jump. Nothing good's gonna come out of it. Ow! What the fuck was that? Bitch! You can feck off.
Casting on a very low frequency. If you can hear me, I'm not far. Ooh. I locked myself in storage room.
I'm glad my reactions were good there, because actually that made me, that did move. So mate, what were you talking about? I didn't hear what you were jabbering about. Go away! Whoa! Fuck off! And you. Hello! Okay, not quite sure what that serves. A Luchin. Let's save it there for a minute, I think. No trigger, I'm surprised. It's coming the wrong way. This.
Since the dawn of the space age, Union Aerospace has been at the forefront of not only developing new technology, but pushing those developments to even more daring extremes.
Let's go!
With an abundant production of hydrogen fuel, thanks to hydrogen.
There are still people alive!
Can we devise a way to store and deliver that fuel to make the dream of deep space and protons in the molecule.
Bravo team reports they've located your position but are unable to move to your current location. Head through engineering and try to link up with them in Sector 3.
Apologies. I see you. I see those eyes. Fuck off. Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Warping through the floor is not cool.
Don't shoot. I can help you. The lights are all out. I'll lead you through here if you can get me off this base. Come on, sure. I can't wait.
I can't make any promises, I'm not gonna lie.
Electromagnetic pulses have knocked out the electrical systems in this area. Watch out, a big one could knock out our lights.
Technically, the EMP knocked out everything. Probably lays over the fact that. Is it going down the base?
There's one.
Cackling myself doing this bit.
What was that?
That is a very good question.
Stay close.
Yeah, you need to stay close to me.
Kill it!
You hide around there, mate. No worries. I'm not stopping sharp.
Oh God, don't let it get me!
I'll stand in front of those rockets for you, chummy. Bit closer than you expected him.
There's the exit.
You're singing at murder, mate. Not quite sure what happened to you, but we'll roll with it. You can't seem to have just killed over. Food is a very small claustrophobic space. Why not? Why not? Oh dear lord! That's a lot. Shotgun. Holy Moses. Fuck off something. Any more? Whew. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a fan of those things still. Just more of the fucking things.
Thank you.
Come down here, bitch. Probably should have moved out of the way of that. Yeah, definitely should have moved out of the way of that. Let's go this way. It might be helpful. Things are looking bleak. Aha! I knew there was a bit. Oh, son of a bitch! Fuck off! Fucking die! I shall and I will.
Toxic gas levels decreased 50%.
Fuck it, I missed. Whoa, mates. Personal space. Look at them all! Fucking things. Right, I think that will call it a night on that. I'm absolutely naked as it is anyway. We'll carry on there another day. Thanks for watching. Ciao.